Hey, Wallet Hubbers! Today we'll talk about using a credit card for a down payment on a house, which basically you cannot do. So home sellers and lenders do not accept credit card payments directly. Mortgage lenders typically require down payment funds to spend at least 60 days in a bank account to get seasoned. Besides, credit card limits generally are not even high enough to accommodate down payment for a house. Even if you could use a credit card for a down payment on a house, it's not the best idea. It would almost definitely result in a high credit card utilization and an increase in your debt-to-income ratio. And that then could cause a drop in your credit score right when you're applying for a mortgage, which could in turn cost you thousands of dollars over the life of the home loan if the lower score results in a higher interest rate. It could also cause your mortgage application to be rejected. So with that being said, if you really want to or need to use a credit card for a down payment on a house, you could potentially do so in a very roundabout way. For example, apps like Venmo make it possible to move money from a credit card to a friend's bank account, and your friend could then transfer the funds to your bank account to get seasoned for those 2 months, and then used as a down payment on a house. But there are fees and daily limits to also contend with there. The other method is to take out a cash advance, which is very expensive and won't give you much spending power. A credit card's cash advance limit usually is a lot lower than its purchase limit, and in the end, using a credit card for the down payment on a house just is not the best idea, if that's even possible. You won't be able to pay most official closing costs with a credit card either. But there's usually a wide range of expenses associated with moving into a new home, and you can charge many of those to a credit card. They may be things like inspections and appraisals, for example, new furniture, all of those things. So if you're looking to apply for a new credit card to finance those other aspects of your move, you can see which credit cards WalletHub's editors recommend by clicking the button here. Best of luck and happy moving!